Hi, I'm Tracy Dixon. I'm a ceremonial magician, as well as a sister of the OTO and a priestess of Hecate. This is my little art space slash magician tower where all the magic happens. I am working on these beautiful pieces of the goddesses. I'm doing a lot of the old goddesses, I believe, in bringing them back into the lexicon of popular culture. And I also want to show them veneration and honor through creating beautiful artworks of them. These artworks are living pieces. It is an altar as well as a piece of art, and I'm imbibing it with energy and symbolism and prayer and my heart and my soul as I create them. So it is both a living altar as well as a beautiful piece of artwork. Let me show it to you. This is the sketch of Fortuna. I have a piece of plywood which is primed. I have created it in the golden ratio aspect. And you can see here I have the Fibonacci circle spiraling around. And if you'll notice, the Fibonacci circle culminates in her cornucopia, which is a symbol of both female fertility and abundance. So if you give a woman a little seed, the abundance manifests and comes all the way out the cornucopia and spills out. There's going to be gold coins spilling out of there. This is going to be a 3D sculpture and mosaic. This is just the outline now. You can see it says Fortuna at the top there. And then we have the four symbols of Jupiter to align it with Hesed. We also have the fourth pinnacle of Jupiter. And four candles. Some incense, some Jupiter incense with cedar. I have a mala for doing my prayer work. An egg and honey, as well as four candles and Jupiter powder. Okay, I'm going to be setting down the camera and doing my work. Okay, I have this beautiful Jupiter oil. It's from Aaron Leach. I'm going to be placing it on these four white candles. I also have this Jupiter powder from Aaron. I have placed Jupiter powder and oil on the painting already, on all the symbols as well as all of her chakra points. I'm sprinkling the powder on the altar now and on the candles. This is a suffumigation also from Aaron. The Jupiter planetary incense. Get that going. Incense is very important because it transports us to another place, another reality in our meditation. It brings us a little bit deeper. You get some really nice smells going. It's also a really good offering of air to the spirits. So I'm going to offer it to Fortuna. I made this vermilion oil. I'm going to place it on her. As well as the four points of Jupiter. The incense is strong. Okay. Okay, I got this mala. It has 100 beads on it, so I'm going to chant this 100 times. I'm going to use this to imbibe this painting with this energy. Okay. So I wrote a piece in Latin. It says, I bow to thee, glorious Fortuna. And I believe it's really important to understand what the words are in English so that you know what it is that you're saying. But Latin is also very powerful and very sacred. So I'm going to review it now. It's Arcum gloriosus ego coram te fortuna. Arcum gloriosus ego coram te fortuna. Okay, so here we go with 100 times chanting to Fortuna. Arcum gloriosus ego coram te fortuna. Arcum gloriosus ego coram te fortuna. Arco gloriosus ego coram te fortuna. Arcum gloriosus ego coram te fortuna. Arcum gloriosus ego coram te fortuna. Arcum gloriosus ego coram te fortuna. Arco gloriosus ego coram te fortuna. Arcum gloriosus ego coram te fortuna. Arco gloriosus ego coram te fortuna. Arcum 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 gloriosus coram te fortuna. Arcum gloriosus ego coram te fortuna. Arcum gloriosus coram ego coram te fortuna. Arcum gloriosus 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 ego coram te fortuna. Arco gloriosus ego coram te fortuna. Arco gloriosus ego coram te fortuna. Arcum gloriosus ego coram te fortuna. Arco gloriosus ego coram te fortuna. Arco gloriosus ego coram te fortuna. Arcum 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 gloriosus ego coram te fortuna. Arco 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 gloriosus, 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 ego coram te fortuna. Arcum Arcum glorious ego quorum te fortuna. Arcum glorious ego quorum te fortuna. Arcum glorious ego quorum te fortuna. Arcum gloriosus 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 ego quorum te fortuna. Arco glorietu Arcum gloriosus ego carum te fortuna. 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 Arco gloriosus ego carum te fortuna. Arcum gloriosus ego carum te fortuna. Arcum gloriosus ego quorum 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 te fortuna. Arco gloriosus carum te fortuna. Arcum gloriosus ego quorum 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 te fortuna. Arcum glorioso ego quorum te fortuna. Arcum glorioso ego quorum te fortuna.
Arcam glorioso, ego coram te fortuna. Arcam glorioso, ego coram te fortuna. Arco ego, arco glorioso, ego coram te fortuna. Arco glorioso, ego coram te fortuna. Arcam glorioso, ego coram te fortuna. Okay, so that was a good chant. As you can tell, I feel quite high right now, just off of the energy and meditation of doing that. Probably the fumigations as well. But it was a couple of times I messed up. I think when my ego was feeling self-conscious for being on camera and I was thinking too hard. And I also wrote this piece in Latin just today, so I tripped up a few times. But I did really get into a groove there, and I got into a trance, and we'll see. This is an experiment. As this artwork and this practice deepens, I hope that you come along this journey with me, and I will show you step by step the beautiful artwork that this will become, as well as my chants and my magic and my offerings that I do alongside. Thank you for joining me today. I hope to see you again in the next installment of the Fortuna artwork, and I'll see you next time.